go. When things went wrong, who did you run to? To lay your head upon. Wasn't I there? Didn't I take good care of you? Oh, no, I can't believe you're leaving me. But never leave me. Remember, oh, you said you're always gonna need me. Remember, I'm asking you, I'm begging you. Oh, stay with me, baby.
You slowed down your vibrato again. Yeah, I love when you do that. Let me ask you quickly, what didn't you like about that song when Scott recommended it?
So last week was Rock Week, and the reason I ended up going with the song that I did, because it came right after No More Drama, and he says, oh, Stay With Me is, you know, a great song for you. I'm like, she's begging a man to stay with her. I'm not about to sing that song. So I didn't like the message. I would never tell a woman to beg, but, you know, I just had to get in character and sing the Dalcom song.
Can I tell you something? can I tell you something?
Yeah, I saw that.
That was a character you were playing. That's the first time I saw a slight veneer over what you've done. It was an amazing performance. Mm-hmm. We don't need to talk about that, but I felt it. That was the first time I've seen you where I didn't feel like you believed it wholeheartedly.
Yeah, because I don't. Only person I would beg to stay with me is God.
I felt the same exact thing. I was like, she does not like the stay with me part.
You could have just put don't in front of it. Don't stay with me. It could have been fantastic.
Yeah.
Well, Stevie Van Zandt did a great thing suggesting that song anyway, because your vocal killed it.
I understand exactly why they picked that song for you, because you can sing the mess out of it.
Thank
and you
did.
So much.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hello, YouTube. Subscribe on American Idol's YouTube channel. Just click right here, and you'll see interviews, auditions, performances, backstage footage.
Cute kittens.
That as well. So just click and enjoy.